The all succoring one or concealing one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O fashioner, O satisfier, O uprooter. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O rising one, O gathering one, O exalting one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O perfecting one, O unfettered one, O bountiful one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O beneficent one, O withholding one, O creating one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding. I call on thee, O just one, O gracious one, O generous one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O all-compelling, O ever-abiding, O most-knowing one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O magnificent one, O ancient of days, O magnanimous one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O well-guarded one, O Lord of joy, O desired one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O thou kind to all, O thou compassionate with all, O most benevolent one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O haven for all, O shelter to all, O all-preserving one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O thou succorer of all, O thou invoked by all, O thou quickening one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O unfolder, O ravager, O most clement one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O thou my soul, thou my beloved, O thou my faith. Sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O thou abiding one. I call on thee, O quencher of thirsts, O transcendent Lord, O most precious one. Thou the sufficing, thou the healing, thou the abiding, O I call on thee. ancient way. Grow the sufficing Thou, the healing Thou, the abiding. O Thou abiding One, I call on Thee, O most lauded, O most holy, O sanctified One. Thou the sufficing Thou, abiding, O Thou abiding One. I call on Thee, O Unfastener, O Counselor, physician, O physician, O captivating One, Thou the sufficing, Thou the healing, Thou the abiding, O Thou abiding One. I call on Thee, O glory, O beauty, O bountiful One, Thou the sufficing, Thou the healing, Thou the abiding, O Thou abiding One. I call on Thee, O the most trusted, O the best lover, O Lord of the dawn, Thou the sufficing, bringer of delight, Thou the sufficing, Thou the healing, Thou the abiding, O Thou abiding One. I call on Thee, O Lord of bounty, O most compassionate One, O most merciful One, Thou, the sufficing, Thou, the healing, Thou, the abiding, O Thou abiding One, O Thou abiding One. I call life-giving One, O source of all being, Thou the sufficing, Thou the healing, Thou the abiding, O Thou abiding One. I call on Thee, O Thou who penetratest all things, O all-seeing God, O Lord of utterance. I call on Thee, O manifest, yet hidden, O unseen, yet renowned, O onlooker, sought by all, Thou the sufficing, Thou the healing, Thou the abiding, O Thou abiding One. I call on Thee, O Thou who slayest the lovers, O God of grace, to the wicked, Thou the sufficing, Thou the healing, Thou the abiding. Sufficer, I call on thee, O Sufficer. O Healer, I call on thee, O Healer. O Abider, I call on thee, O Abider. O thou the ever-abiding, O thou abiding one. Sanctified art thou, O my God, I beseech thee, by thy generosity, whereby the portals of thy bounty and grace were opened wide, whereby the temple of thy holiness was established upon the throne of eternity, and by thy mercy, whereby thou didst invite all created things unto the table of thy bounties and bestowals, and by thy grace, whereby thou didst respond in thine own self with thy word, yea, on behalf of all in heaven and earth, at the hour when thy sovereignty and thy grandeur stood revealed. At the dawn time, when the might of thy dominion was made manifest, and again do I beseech thee, by these most beauteous names, by these most noble and sublime attributes, and by thy most exalted remembrance, and by thy pure and spotless beauty, and by thy hidden light in the most hidden pavilion, and by thy name cloaked with the garment of affliction, every morn and eve, to protect the bearer of this blessed tablet, and whoso reciteth it, and whoso cometh upon it, and whoso passeth around the house wherein it is. The healing, the protector.